Hi, welcome back to Buona Pappa. Today we're going to find a tricky way to offer cauliflowers to our little ones because we are going to prepare together potato and cauliflower ghosts. It's a very fun side dish that will make your little ones eating cauliflowers without even knowing it. Let's start together with our recipe. First thing to do, we're going to boil our cauliflower and our potatoes. And I previously chopped them in small medium pieces so that they're going to cook evenly. When the water is bubbling, is boiling, it's time to add the vegetables and I'm going to let them cook for 20 minutes. They will be nice and tender. Drain the vegetables and place them back in the same pot that you use in order to boil them. Add to the pot the milk, a generous pinch of salt, and the butter. With an immersion blender, we're going to create a nice puree. It's time to turn on the heat at low, and we are going to cook our nice puree for 5 minutes. We want basically the butter to start working with the starch of the potatoes, creating a nice and creamy and thick mix. After 5 minutes, we turn the heat off and we add the Parmesan cheese and the grated nutmeg. And you can add as much nutmeg as you like. I really like it, so I was a kind of generous with the nutmeg. We stir everything and we let the puree cool down for 5 minutes because at this point it's very, very hot. When the puree it's cooled down, it's not cold, it just cooled down, I'm going to fill my pastry bag with the puree and I'm going with a kind of round movement to create my little ghosts. The final decoration will be the eyes. In this case, I use one carrot, I slice the carrot, and I'm using those tiny pieces to decorate my ghosts. As you can see, my ghosts, they are ready to go in the oven. And I'm going to broil them for 10-15 minutes. Basically, I want a kind of golden crust to be formed. My little ghosts are ready to be served and enjoyed. This is a nice side dish for your little ones. It's fun and most of all, it's a nice tricky way to offer cauliflowers because sometimes cauliflowers, they are not in the favorite list. I really hope you're going to enjoy this recipe. It can be served any day of the year or for a Halloween party. That's an idea. And we're going to see each other next week with another fun recipe from Buona Pappa. And as always, Buona Pappa a tutti. Ciao.